The FBI searched two homes in North Carolina, homes that once belonged to the man who admitted to being the Planned Parenthood shooter in Colorado Springs. Agents went to the homes yesterday where Robert Deer once lived. A former neighbor says 15 to 20 law enforcement agents were on the properties for hours. Deer is now charged with murder and several other counts after prosecutors say he killed three people and injured nine others last month in Colorado Springs.